Thank you, Geraint. Just approaching half time here. And as Geraint just said, it's another game between two top sides in their group, Romania and Chile. Chile have just scored to make it 2-1. They weren't actually 1-0 down, but they've turned things around. And I'll tell you what, that Mexico performance on that pitch one game tells you how good they are and how they could be right up there at the end. Peru, who have looked so good so far, fought back, but not quite enough. Oh, and there's an equaliser for Romania right on the stroke of half time. There will be a little bit extra because there was an injury to one of the Romanian players, so we are playing a bit of overtime. A little bit of a shove there, so Chile might have one last chance. Taken by the goalkeeper. And that is half time. So this game looking like it will be as good as the one you've just seen on pitch one. Romanian flag you see at the back of the stand there, plenty of support from both sides. Let's have a little look at the goals. So it's Romania that did take the lead in this one, but then the penalty for 1-1. There was the goal for 2-1, for 2-2 rather, I should say. And we are all square. This in Group B with Austria and Hungary, and it decides the top places. Of course, whoever wins the group has an easier, in theory anyway, knockout stage game in the quarter-final phase. They'll likely play, well, India or England, one of them from that other group. Group C and D is for the second tier competition. So our main coverage, we've got this second half here on pitch 3, then we will cross over to pitch 2. We'll have three games from the men's competition to wrap everything up in the group stage before the knockout action begins tomorrow. So second half, more of the same please. Goals in great quality, hopefully from both these sides. Ball isn't quite coming into the box, it does now. Now Marina. Took a couple of nicks on the way through there from Voinar. Marina. Maria Gad has to watch the forward. Oh, that was nice, but it's not going to count. The referee's whistle blew before it was put in by Yeni Acuna. Orleu there, Hannah Orleu, number 9. Roll across, and there's the goal. And Mariana's got it at the far side. And it's the cheering Romanian celebrating. Loud Romanians in the crowd. Bounce back, still in the red side's favour. Mariana. Oh, and off on the centre bar from Adelina Coney, the captain. And it's going to be a foul against the Chilean player of Acuna. She's not happy, but quickly Romania carry on. Coney with it. Oh, went for herself. Thought about the pass to Mariana, but went for it all by herself. And very quickly it's 4-2. Chile have a quick free kick in a good spot. Letelier. Arriaga down the centre. Oh, what a save. Mariana. Back to defend is only up towards Coney. Not quite sticking to the feet. Malavenda. Drive and goal from Letelier. Romania 4, Chile 3. And Karina Malenda, who's also the coach, racing down the number 8 for Chile in the white. Connie. Orle to Marina, a bit of a calming signal being given. Oh, and there's the pass! Keeper came out really well, though. Narrowing the gap, earlier back. Mariana off the keeper's hands. It's a good save. Taking a bit of a slow one to the face. But good stuff from John Osorio. It's a quick bit of treatment. Classic bit of water to the face. When there's old footballing tricks that seems to heal everything along with the magic sponge. Arriagada back as the anchor roll. Malavenda. Arriagada flings it back wide to the other side. And there's the space for us to take the strike, and there's the save. 2.5 minutes left in the contest. Flinging it there, Coney on the far side. Next goal, using those other famous footballing cliches along with the magic sponge and water for treating injuries. As next goal could be crucial, and there is the next goal, and there is the fist pump from Vanier Mariana. Romania with a 2-goal margin restored, 2 minutes to play. Chile are chasing. A greater margin now. Mania, this is the first ever time the women's team's been at the Home of Swindle Cup. Off the post there. Romania try to break up the other end. Plenty watching on this tight game. High quality game. It's going to be a real joy to see these sides in the knockout stage. Just deciding who's in the top of the group. Another rattler, which keeper had to watch. Romania not far away now from holding off and picking up the top spot, the top seed from this group. Coney back to our goalkeeper. Goes to the corner with Letelier. Ariagada. Cunha. With another chance. Ariagada! It's a super, super goal. It's a high quality goal. It may well be too late though. Unless there is one last chance. Clock is in overtime. It's up the right end if you are a Romanian supporter. It is all over. And on the knees, a celebration. Top of the table and huge applause from the stand and high quality, as I say. Two fantastic sides toing and throwing, but look what it means, a celebration as Romania top this group. First ever time at the Home of World Cup, and what an impact this group are making. It was a great goal at the end, but not quite enough from Chile. 5-4. It finishes here. And that big band of Romanian supporters in the top right-hand corner, as we look at it from our position, as you can see, joyous, to say the least. Both players deserve a big round of applause, as I say, for a top drawer game. And we've just seen two fantastic games from both pitches. Mexico and Peru in that previous game in pitch one. Romania and Chile vying for those top spots.